On the fourth, let's check in with Dee.
And guys, we have that flood warning, which remains in effect for the county shaded in green. Now, it's generally for the Ohio River and the Allegheny River, as it moves through Clarion County, also right through Armstrong County. Today, not the day to be trying to drive across any flooded roadways. And as we get reports of flooding, we, of course, will let you know, or you can head to our website, WTAE.com. Looking outside now, the Ohio River at Pittsburgh is kind of a barometer. Now, remember, the Allegheny, the Mon, all kind of run into the Ohio River. The Ohio River kind of crests last if we got the rain in the Allegheny Basin like we did yesterday. So we know most of the water is going to be coming in from the Allegheny. The Mon Valley didn't get hit as hard yesterday. Allegheny River, up the Allegheny River, we got, in some cases, close to 2 inches of rain. So that all runs back down to Pittsburgh. So here we go. Once the Ohio River reaches 18 feet, Mon War floods. It's been flooded during the overnight. It will be flooded, I think, for most of this week. 19 feet. North Shore Riverwalk starts to flood. Also, Amber Nicotra, she's live out there. Cool shot from her today, but that water now reaching the steps there. 10th Street Bypass floods at 22 feet. We think that's going to happen early this morning. So if you're traveling, if you usually travel the 10th Street Bypass, say 7 to 9 o'clock, you might have to change those plans today. And the Parkway Central bathtub area floods when the river reaches flood stage at 25 feet. Now, here's the river forecast. The river's currently at 21.4, expected to flood the 10th Street Bypass early today, rise up to about 25.2 feet. That's a little bit, about a fifth of an inch over flood stage. That's when the water starts to move onto the Parkway Central area, the bathtub area, 7 p.m. Scott Stiller is going to give you some detours if that happens, but could happen in time for our evening commute. The waters will begin to recede after 7 p.m. after that crest. Now, 21 degrees outside right now, so ice going to be an issue. If you have one of those commutes where you have that water just kind of running off from a hillside or something like that, you're going to have ice early this morning. It's 21 in Butler, 22 in Pittsburgh. It does not take long for that water to freeze. The good news is no additional water coming our way today. We stay dry today, tonight, and tomorrow. A well-deserved stretch with some sunshine taking us all the way through Thursday. Today's high temperature up to 44 degrees. Tonight, we're back down to 28. We're mostly clear tonight. Tomorrow's high temperature only 40, but partly cloudy skies there. Most sun for Thursday. Thursday's high temperature only 38, though, so a bit cooler than normal. The normal high is 44. On Friday, we climb to 50, a chance for showers there. And not the best weekend, as it rains or snows the entire weekend. Our high temperature is in the mid-50s for Saturday. Scott still.